Okay, today is the announcement of the lucky draw winner of Harry Potter and the Deathly Hallow Part 2 premiere that happened on last Tuesday in TGV Sunway Pyramid, and we are picking this up from the Wall of Spells. So over here I have 30 very good and impressive spells that have been posted up on our wall. So I'm gonna put this in a box, okay? So I'm gonna use Harry Potter's favorite magic spell called Astio to make the box. Okay, watch this. Astio! Ta-da! See? Astio works. Okay, now I'm gonna put all this inside this box. And now, I'm going to choose the first winner. Let's see who's the lucky one. Okay, I got to pick one. Alright, the spell is Obliviate. To Obliviate myself, to forget what I slept my high school crush. It's from Ariel Tan. So Ariel Tan, you have won yourself a metal magnet. It's cool. Okay, next I'm gonna choose the second winner and I'll be giving out the Harry Potter t-shirt. Okay, let's see who got the t-shirt. Okay. Ooh, purple. The spell is Expecto Patronum. I will use this spell to defend my family in dark times. It's from Justin. Ah. So Justin, t-shirt is all yours. Okay, I'm signing out now. I'm Nina from YUBERACTIVE.